Good morning, everybody. Massapequa. Massapequa, Long Island. Very, very close tight quarters here. Let me just show you and you can take it from there. So all my equipment is way too heavy. I'd rip this place up in a heartbeat. So what we did was I went and rented a little Kubota excavator. It's only like 1900 pounds, and normally, all right, I put this piece of plywood down once in, one out. But he has a shed he wants to hook gutters up to this. So what we're doing is lightly excavation so we can find the services going to a shed. And
this
also
thing goes down.
Yeah, check it out.
It's probably 3 feet right here.
Alright, then
I don't know. I almost want to do a hole right here.
Well,
I know, we saw the service.
You know, let's just figure that out a little better. And then what's that black pipe right there?
That's a sprinkler right here.
Okay, so it's a sprinkler, alright. Well, anyway, people, this is what we're doing. He's going to be putting downspouts on this house. You don't want any water sitting in it. So we're going to put very small barrels in the ground and plumb it. So all the water goes right into these barrels. Again, you're hit and miss a Massapequa. So we got to dig this by hand. We're not going to hit water. I wouldn't imagine we're going to hit water. But let's see how this plays out. But then again, here's our little 08 mini Kubota. So, again, let's check it out. We'll get this thing done.